Netflix. See what happens. Alright, let me check this joint on the phone now. Make sure it's on. I got this thing called a snowberry shake. Damn it, I don't have enough. Exactly, it's how crazy. Shake that snowberry. Yeah, no, we got it. Not at all. But I got a snowberry shake. It's a that keeps you cool for a time.
First thing I gotta do.
Oh, I got a slab out of it. Shit.
We're gonna go for different tunes. I think we're playing the same playlist every time.
Uncommon, rare, and epic.
Uh-huh.
I'm at the epic stage for most of my stuff. So, like, and so when you get in there...
You trying to get me destroyed.
Nah, bro. I'm trying to give you a head start.
HMC.
Explain this to me real quick while you doing the thing, bro. I literally have never played this before. I don't know what so I need to be worried about. Do I need to like make a Lego person, or like how do I go about all
this? When you start off, I mean, it takes like I guess a default Fortnite character and turns them into a Lego. If you got V-Bucks, you can buy whatever other characters you want. Like right now, they got a Ninja Turtle pack out, so you can get. I think you can get. Of course, you can get all four of the turtles. I'm not sure if you can get Shredder or Splinter or even April. I'm not sure, but definitely get all of the turtles. And I play in the Lego Fortnite, and there's two modes to it. It's like you got the. Sandbox, and then you got survival mode. And honestly, if you play Minecraft, it's like it kind of takes the best of Minecraft, the best of Roblox, and puts it all together and gives you better graphics. And if you like Legos like I do, you know, and all the Lego franchise stuff, it just makes it a cool playing experience. And it's like any of those games where you gotta like build a farm, grow crops. The crops all, you know, go into ingredients to making new things. And they just had an update, so they got more things you can do now. Like, they just released a fishing rod that you can use, because you can swim in the water. Like, if you go in the water, you don't die. So if you go in the water, you won't die. Even if you run out of energy, they'll just respawn you on the shore. But energy, like right now, I got like a. Actually, I can do that for you. Let me see.
Alright, and while you're doing that, I'm figuring out what works in this whole Lego thing that I already have in my inventory. Which looks like basically nothing outside of the dip.
Yeah, you're going to have a really cool Lego. That's right. What you're going to have.
Alright, well.
So like I said, when you spawn in, if you're able to spawn into the village that I'm in right now, it's gonna be dumb hot. But I'm gonna give you some items that's gonna allow you to survive. Trying to get these ingredients to make a glider.
Okay. And then I have. Yeah. I go in here. Oh, I didn't get
it. Yeah, I might have to just go to my other village. This is I'm in my desert village right now, but it's closest to like the caves that I want to be in right now. But I'm about to go to. So I can make you better stuff. So I was trying to make you a glider, and that's gonna allow you to like jump off of tall structures and be able to fly and travel faster. And if you do spawn, I got a sword that I can give you. I do.
Alright. So let me just.
Damn. Okay, I'll take that so you can have that charm.
Select the world.
Wait, did you see my
That's what I was about to say. I need to check and see
it. Yeah, check. I invited you. Let me see. Let me do it again. I did,
I gotta go.
Go to that third option down there. You see the yellow exclamation?
Okay, yeah. What was that? Hold on. Because I can't read across the room.
Say OG Summers.
Oh, okay, I know what that is.
Sausky Simon.
Because I'm looking at the screen, not the computer screen.
This is my first time playing with somebody else on Fortnite, so.
Alright. Okay, so it's already got, like, it's linked to your world or whatever already. I don't have to do anything. Cool. Alright. Yep. The specs.
The downside of being in this biome that I'm in is like it's mad animals in the grassland area, but I'm in the desert. But I'm on the edge of the desert, so I can easily go find some animals. Okay. I just need heavy wool bread, which is in the frost biomes.
I'm willing to die and get destroyed a million times if need be. Throw me into the deep end, coach. I'm ready.
I'm trying to build a weapon real quick before I go on a bear hunt. Swords. Not I need that sword. No. Oh yeah. Sweet, they just gave me the update for the fishing pole.
Of course you won't talk about a pole. Come on, bro.
Yeah, I was trying to come up with a different way to say it. Either way, it's a lose.
Wait a minute.
Nope.
You're pinning me into a corner. I don't appreciate that.
Right, fishing apparatus. Device. That's the
kind of sussy. Not apparatus though. Yeah, you using that degree, bro.
Yeah.
Congratulations.
Yeah. Is it still loading?
Jeez. That's what it looked like.
Alright. Go press up. I mean, like regular up. Alright, well press Y.
It says you're not the party leader.
What? It's my party. What? Wait, it says you like you are not the party leader or me?
It says world owner must be party leader.
Crazy. So that's not a party?
Now I've been promoted to party leader. What?
Yeah, just promoted you. Did that make a difference?
It says, share out world. You're not currently designated a key holder to anywhere else. Alright, so let's do that.
Yeah, I'm trying to make you a key holder. I don't know how to do that. You sound like a bunch of noobs right now.
Well, I mean, to be fair.
I mean, I'm a noob. I'm definitely a noob.
To be fair.
I don't know, like. Okay, wait, let me see. Friends only. Party joinability. Friends.
Oh, sounds good. You know that Duro's still making music.
Is the Chevy still tuned up? Is the ice cream paint job still dripping?
Yeah. This is the thing. That's the other thing too. Like, how can I get you to be able to view it,
the music?
Yeah.
I think I gotta be watching the stream, which is gonna make the feedback.
You know, honestly, it's probably, the answer is probably a mixer.
Oh, yeah. What, on your end?
Yeah, that's probably what, like, everything boils down to.
Because
that'll also let me monitor the desktop over there, too.
Oh, yeah, the desktop. This is weird. Whisper and nickname, no options. Remove friend, block, or report. I won't do none of that. Hero, it sounds sped up. Back to the lobby. Cool, so I see you in the lobby with me.
What do you hear now?
Okay. Huh? You see me?
What do you hear now?
Yeah, so now let me see. Oh, it's probably, you know, it's probably like Call of Duty when you got me in the lobby. Can't just be in the game when you pop up in the game. But how do I get? Okay, boom, you probably deleted, okay.
Alright, and then I'm going back. Party leader now.
Okay. So yeah, so I probably wasn't the party leader last time because I was already in the game. Press Y.
Audio wise, what do you hear from me?
Just you.
Alright, what about now? You hear music? Yeah, that's, I gotta figure that part out.
All right. That's where you got a spaceman on the desk for Fortnite?
Yeah, this was like a couple of years ago when they had a Travis Scott concert thing or whatever.
Oh yeah,
I got the pack or whatever, and they were, you know, all the extra parts or whatever. You were earning like screens and stuff like that.
Oh well, you. Oh, what the hell? All
right, cool.
Okay, so you're like in some random place, bro.
So jump.
Oh, okay. So boom, go. I know where you are. Go to that log cabin. It's gonna be a minute, but I'm on my way. So those are berries. Those are like that's like the weakest fruit in the game.
All right. Well, I ain't got nothing, so
at least I got that. But get it, eat it, and it'll give you hearts. But also go in that village. That's one of my. I got like five villages.
All right.
Yeah, that's so. That is now. You don't have tools. Trust me. Go in that village. I got hella shit in there. You can take whatever. So maybe it spawned you there because that's the very first village I made. All right, go up top. Damn, wolf is chasing me. Yeah, go in the back. Not that one. The one, right back there. Yeah, go around back. Don't get in the fire because you'll burn up. Ask her how her job is, and she'll give you all. She'll give you what's that?
Marble.
Whatever her supplies are.
She gave me some marble.
A marble slab. Yeah, that's weak. So yeah, so go to the right in that building, and there's food in the back. Go outside. Don't get the cheese.
I'm stealing your food.
Yeah, don't get the cheese though. I need the cheese. It's better food outside.
You can't
We'll add it to
okay.
the
yeah. So and then let me take.
Oh yeah, you can definitely split. Now you can take all of it, but go just go So go out that door right there.
Why is she talking to me like this, bro? What? I'm just like there.
Can I help you? Guy, right, go to that treasure chest next to the grill. Right there.
Oh, okay. Okay,
that's got more cooked food in it. Damn, that shit weak too. I must have took it all. It's another village, right? Like not too far from it. Oh, that's crazy. I see you on the map too. I can see you. Like I'm in this open field and I can see your icon, and like what direction you're in. Oh, this shit crazy. It should say you're 1,900 meters. Yeah, you don't need that right now. Actually, take like five of those.
Yeah, I'm dry.
Take like five of them, James, because you're close to the Frostlands, which is the hardest biome. And if it turns night before I get to you, it's gonna get cold. So you can only have like 15 villagers across all of your villages, and I'm like maxed out. I mean, you can make more villages, but they just gonna not be able to have as many people in it. So the village in the desert that I just left, that joint, it's like it only has one person like working the whole village, and they can only have one job at a time. So that village is weak whenever I'm not there. But the one that you're in right now is two people in that village. But I'm not gonna recommend you to climb that ladder, because if you fall, you're gonna die.
Yeah, fall down.
Unless I make this glider for you, which I can make once I get there. But the glider. Oh yeah, nah, kill it. It'll give you. Actually, pet it. Press Y. Pet the sheep. It'll give you some wool. And then kill it, and it'll give you food. I'm not gonna tell you what kind of food it is.
Need a weapon.
All right, go down the hill into that small cabin on the right. To the right. Stay in there.
I thought
that joint.
I thought that was
it's
hard to see this from
across the road. So go in there, go in that go to the right.
Yeah,
doors
on your bed, bro. Come on,
man. Nah, that's my backpack. It's a camper's backpack.
That's even worse. Now you kidnapping kids.
Nah, if they stay at your village, they mark their bed with their backpack.
Okay, so you got like swords.
What the hell? It's glitchy in the mug right now. Yeah, so I got. Yeah, grab. So, I mean, you see the life on it. Those white swords are better than that dark sword, but the dark sword is full.
Yeah.
So you got more. You got more life on it. Yeah, what is going on? Oh my god. It's getting glitchy on me over here. My character's stuck.
Mine is too.
Okay. The hack to it is if you press X, you'll roll. Full roll. Damn. Still can do that. I'm just over here forward rolling all the way. Damn it. Alright, so I tell you, go to the next village. If you got enough. Yeah, it's gonna put us right back in.
I gotta hop off here in a few. But I got two more calls. I gotta edit the stuff from the first call. And then after I finish the second call, then I'll be straight.
Right. I wonder. So it said insufficient storage. I got.
It may be on my end. I need to clean that computer up a little bit. Because Call of Duty like eat up every single ounce of space that you got over there. When I opened up Epic Games, there was like three games that needed to be updated.
For sure. I had to pull out a mini SD card for this joint, because this joint eats up a lot of data too. You wanna rock up for the next? Oh damn, I thought I had 10 minutes.
Yeah, got 2 minutes. I'm gonna go ahead and just hop off. And we'll link back up after I get done with that. I just text you.
I bet it'll probably be a late one, because soccer practice starts today.
Yeah.
Back at it.
All right, bro. Round 3 complete. Round 4 coming soon.
There it is.